Hello everyone, so today we're gonna make a sweet pastry. This is to make every tart, anything you like, you know, a sweet pastry. So I'm gonna make a big recipe because I need it for the bakery. Gonna make lots of tarts. So I'm gonna just give you the big recipe, I reckon. It's 1 kilo of butter. You can just divide it by, just to do one tart, you just divide it by 10. So if I give you, if I divide it for you, and I make it 10 times, but I just tell you the recipe for one tart. So you need, that's gonna be tricky, huh? 100 grams of butter, and me, I need 1 kilo. Yeah. 100 grams, softened in the microwave. Yeah. Mixer again. You can use a tiny one. So the butter. Then icing sugar. Icing sugar, 750 for me, 75 for you. Bowl. Voilà. Now we're gonna mix it with the soft butter, yeah. Then for the time being, we can crack our eggs. So I need 10 eggs, so that's 500 grams. So you're gonna need the 50 grams, so it's one egg. Well, 10 eggs divided by 10 is one egg. Stupido! Okay. Nice and free range eggs, always. Right. So. Four, five, six. 7, 8, 9 eggs does the job, is 500 gram. With the free range eggs, we have to always to weigh them up because they're always different, and the size, the shell. Okay, we cool. That's soft. This one, in the icing sugar, right? See, soft enough, yeah. So better to mix it first by hand, otherwise it's gonna be a crazy sugary smoky everywhere with the icing sugar. Just to start it off, yeah. Hello! There we go, not good for the teeth. Okay, so now we mix it until it goes like white, you know? A good mix, yeah? And once it is white, well mixed, we can put the eggs one by one. And then it's gonna make a nice creamy thing. So we put the flour. So you need 230, and I need 2 kilos 300, yeah? There, up. So yeah, if you want to look, see, it's white, yeah, nice and creamy, but white. It turned like, you know, paler, if you understand. And the eggs one by one. Maybe two by two. Wait to incorporate in the mix, and then you add another one. Oh, another two. We've put all the eggs, so if you see, it's like all combined together, it's like a beautiful cream, yeah? At this stage, we can put the flour. But sometime, at this stage, it splits because that means the eggs were too cold, so you have to warm it up with the blue torch, you know, the side of the bowl, while it spins, to combine it together again, if it has split. So when we do pastry like that, better to keep the eggs, take the eggs out of the fridge the night before, like that they're all in the room, same temperature, and you shouldn't have any problem. scraper. First speed, otherwise. Voilà. Okay, cool. So slowly, it's gonna come very quickly together. We don't give an too much mix again. Otherwise, the pastry will be elastic when it's cooking. It will shrink. So yeah, as soon as it goes like that, just start to incorporate, you know, itself. It's still a bit of piece of flour, but you're gonna finish it by hand again. Every pastry is the same story. Voilà, everything on the top of your table. Yeah, and then just finishing to mix everything together, yeah? So this one is super, super soft. You have to do it the day before to use it. But on a wooden bench, it works much better, actually. Usually I'm doing that on a wood bench. It's much easier. Voilà, hop, on the tray. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. Hop. I need to clean my hands now. Then we cling film it, let it set in the fridge, and tomorrow morning you can do something with it. That's all.